second timer for the alarm. I'm wondering if it has to do with my OBS and it not liking itself. I wasn't in a pod, and I had to restart. Yeah, with this photo. Problem with the get a little behind the scenes on this episode.
Just a smidge. I heard something. Hey! Oh, right, that. Ugh, that's better.
There's no oxygen in this room, by the way.
I'm aware of that. Let's work on that.
Who turned the lights on in there?
In where?
Over here, the lights are on.
I don't know.
All of them. Oh, yeah, this room.
Here, man.
I didn't lock this room down. Yeah, he's still kind of out of it. Oh.
Hey. I haven't got all the doors unlocked yet.
There we go. I got this one open.
You're going to have to move.
Alright.
Alright. Let me see here. Wow, it's dark in there. I can barely see through the glass.
Okay, depressurization off. Okay, it's safe to take your helmet off, Nathan.
What is it? Seriously, it says no oxygen.
You sure?
Yeah.
That should be.
Hang on.
Hmm.
Oh, that'll explain it.
What?
Outside doors are open.
Alright.
There we go.
Alright, is it starting to work?
Yep, here we go.
You have your helmet off?
Nope. No, I do.
Alright.
Which is, crap, forgot.
Alright, H.
Oh, J.
J? Oh, damn.
Whoa. What happened? Did you open the outside door?
No? Did you?
No.
Let me check. Oh, I left the depressurization on.
Oh.
My bad.
I think I put my helmet back on.
And all doors should be unlocked now.
There we go.
Can
you turn some light? What the heck?
What's wrong now?
The oxygen keeps going away.
I just walked outside.
Well, this is why we close doors.
I feel like it's dark in these other rooms nowadays.
That's because the lights are off.
I turned them on.
Doesn't look like it.
No kidding. Let's see. Interior lights. Lights. Okay. There you go. That's better.
There we go. Now I can see. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
I set the hue of it to black.
I can see all obstacles in my way.
I still don't get why when they built this base, they didn't combine the hangar bay with the main bay. You know what I mean? We had to build this.
Let's see if this is
working.
Right, sunshiny day. Hey man, did you you opened the door?
No, I didn't.
Seriously. Close the damn door. Wasting oxygen.
Oh, but look at that sun, though, man. You gotta come take a look at this.
Wasting oxygen.
Come take a look at the sun. Our hangar bay leads right to the direction of it, too.
Well, fine. You'll fly a ship into it.
Why is there an air vent back here?
You mean this thing?
No, they're up here. Set that to depressurize. It's not sending oxygen. See this guy here? I set it to depressurize, so if there is any oxygen at all that ever comes.
Bye. Alright, put the drill away. Hey. Gonna go down that route.
Okay.
Put it away. Put it away. Not fooling here. Seriously, man. Stop it.
No, Batman.
Batman doesn't use guns.
Where are you going now?
I don't know. The door closed me on the wrong side.
So, what's the plan now?
I thought we were going to continue scrapping that one or antenna place thingy.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Actually, we're going to move the entire thing.
No. We were going to build a bridge.
Yeah. That's going to be a long bridge. Let's just move it. Hold on. Shutting door. There you go. Clear.
Okay, no, it wasn't the detector, it was the
this
the,
way.
The
mining facility.
Man, we really need to get our nuclear reactor up and running.
Yep.
Ricola. Ooh, that's a big. Why does this remind me of Starkiller Base?
I don't know.
Well, it's just that some of these craters look like thrusters.
Ooh, that would be fun.
No, I don't think we could do that.
Yeah. We have a long way to build a bridge.
Speaking of Starkiller Base, you know how a lot of people are like, well, why did they just...
Why did you...
Why is it the size of a planet? It was a planet to begin with, people. Come on, use your heads.
Yeah. Wait, were you stationed at Starkiller?
No.
Too bad.
Starkiller Base is fictional. You know that. Ooh, thrusters.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
You've been building thrusters, boy.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get them built, and then I can launch this place.
Well... In order to do that, we'd have to sever the bottom section.
Which I have no issue with. We can do that very easily. I just wanted to wait till we got the thrusters on before I did that.
Right. Good.
So you're saying you weren't on Starkiller Base ever?
Starkiller Base is fictional.
Okay. That's fine.
It hasn't been built yet, but I was on the Death Star. The original one.
That place was so beautiful, too.
Yes, I know. You'll never guess how I escaped it.
I don't know.
I wasn't on it when it exploded. Lucky me, huh?
Yep.
Okay.
So, you want to finish building those thrusters for me, please?
Give me a moment. I'm getting this steel plate.
Alright, I'm gonna supervise.
No. Fine. Dang it. Structure components. Nope. Okay, that's a little better. I had to get rid of one of the Gatling turrets because I needed construction components.
That's fine. So, did I ever ask you what exactly was your ship you were last piloting?
I hesitate to say.
Ah, I should have known.
Why?
No reason. How do we...
Dang it, we need large steel tubes.
Considering we're still trying to figure out what the hell we're doing out here.
Okay, last ship I was on was... What am I talking?
Yeah, we have everything. Woohoo! Wait, what was the ship?
William Falcon.
No. Not independent ship. I meant for the civilized empire of the Americans. Don't ask me why.
Yeah, that was what it was named.
Wait, not the... Oh, shit, not that ship.
It was named after the actual one. It wasn't the actual one, but still.
That was not a bad little ship.
No, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah. So what the hell are we doing here on this planet now?
I don't know. I remember signing up for something, but it wasn't this.
Yeah.
Ah, dang it, I think. Nope.
Careful.
I'm good.
Alright. I wonder if there might be a data access sent in here somewhere.
Data port?
Yes. No?
I gave it the once over. I didn't find any. But there might be one in the cockpit I just put together.
Huh.
You're welcome, by the way.
Thank you. Ooh. Do 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 do.
Okay, we need to cover this hole. Steel cap.
No, okay. don't waste materials on covering it. We're just moving it, then we'll rebuild it.
I know, but I don't want anyone to fall in the hole. It's just going to be a quick grating so we can walk on it.
Okay.
Steel plates.
I was trying to figure out if maybe that gave us a reason why you were here. Oh, well. Oh, well, it's not like you were on any secret missions or anything like that.
You don't know that.
Maybe not. Maybe I do.
I hesitate to say.
Oh, well. I do miss my ship, though.
Yeah. I know what you need.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Pull out the welder.
Yeah, well.
Nope, I need interior plates. But hey, at least we have the grating.
We have interior plates in here.
I know, I'm just saying, I know. The hole has the grating across it, so we're not going to fall in it now.
See? Wait, did you use armored block?
No, it's steel catwalk. Steel catwalk plate.
You would have been better off just using the, I suppose. Suppose you're not gonna tell anyone, so yeah.
I can't tell anyone anything.
I do miss my ship, Aurora.
We might have to pull apart the refinery.
Why?
We need large steel tubes, and the refinery is the only. Wait, hold up. We have two refineries.
Yes.
We can pull one apart.
Alright. Okay, I need metal grids. Wait, I have Hold on.
Large steel tubes is what we need to continue working on the, both the, gyroscope.
Hold on, go into this nuclear reactor, look on the cargo. How many do you need?
Let me take a look. Pull out this.
Because we need metal grids now, because I got them all, I got this gyroscope done.
I need 39 large steel tubes.
I have 40 in this, pirate cargo bay.
Okay. No, not that, not that. That's not what I'm talking about, but whatever.
No, in here.
Okay, alright, alright. Ow, that was me.
Okay, we got a gyroscope.
Okay, alrighty. Uranium. Oh, hey, large steel tubes. Yay, I can use those. Alrighty. Got interior plates. Wait, what? How do I have interior plates, but it wouldn't let me do the catwalk?
I don't know.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. It's completed enough.
Okay. Just whatever you do, do not go in the cockpit.
Dang it. We need 960 thruster components.
Which, we could probably build back at the base.
Yep. This is gonna be a heck of a trek just to get this thing mobile. But hey, in the meantime. Dang it, out of steel tubes. Again.
Oh well. Did you ever know that ship?
Ever what now?
The Aurora.
Yeah, I heard of it. Wasn't nearly as fancy as the, William Falcon.
No. I do miss her.
You know which one I really miss?
Huh.
Star Destroyer.
Yeah.
The Star Destroyers are cool, but no. That's one of the things I piloted was an X-Wing.
Well,
jealous now, aren't you?
No, not really.
Yes, you are. I can tell. Detector display, bolt of glass, explode. Come on. Gravity generator components, small steel tube, solar cell, reactor components. Ooh, hey, power cell. Very convenient. Motor, medical. The computer, large steel tubes. Yay! Steel plates. What? Oh, metal grids. Hey, useful.
Yeah, I'm destroying the, some of the bottom of the platform right now.
Good.
So you think we'll ever be able to see our ships again?
I doubt it.
Yeah, probably so.
I got a news update a little while ago that the Aurora was destroyed.
I'm not surprised.
And so was my Millennium Falcon.
Still not surprised.
But hey, I might be able to pilot an X-Wing sometime.
Yeah. Check your hydrogen.
Ooh, my hydrogen's fine. I need energy. I'm gonna head back to base.
Okay.
Gotta recharge. And that heads up display is useful. Ooh, hey, oxygen refilled from bottles. Yay!
Okay. Really glad I can't read that. Yay.
So that's how it automatically refills the bottles.
Yep.
I'm trying to decide if I want to go to the orange one that's out there, or this greenish blue one here, or maybe the one that's all the way out there.
Which one?
Planets. Once we finally get to that point.
Yeah, Yes.
Well.
Here we go.
You enjoy your power nap.
How did I get back to base?
You fell asleep and you got the auto return feature on your suit activated.
Oh, thank God. I thought you might have carried me here.
Well, there was a little bit of that too.
Ah, shit.
Because, you know, you were kind of falling and the auto return didn't kick in, so I had to start it.
Oh, lovely.
Okay, anyway.
Yeah.
Let's get some more stuff off in here. Vinegar. You know, one of the things that mystifies me.
Huh.
It says there's no atmosphere, but I can hear the grinder.
Yeah. need a lot of stuff for thruster components.
Yep. That'll be fun. Well.
Oh, we have 25. Okay. I'm bringing them over to you.
Okie doke. Dang it.
What?
Drop some components of stuff on the ground because my inventory is full. Oh.
Go empty your inventory inside the cargo container there.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Not gravel. Alright. So out of curiosity, who was in charge of the main fleet when you were there?
It wasn't so much a. Oh wait, nope. Hold up. Admiral Keyes, I think it was.
Which one?
Admiral Keyes, something like that.
Good man.
Yeah. Too bad he got his head ripped out.
Yeah. It was sad.
A flood.
Yeah.
Nice guy. Kind of a couple times.
Wait, what'd you say who did it to him?
The flood? Something. I don't know. I don't know what they actually were.
Yeah, that was a good cover story.
Ooh, ice. Baby.
I'm really glad he didn't hear that.
Hear what?
Nothing. That was just a cover story.
What?
The flood invasion.
No, it wasn't.
Mm-hmm.
No, it wasn't. I was there.
Yeah. So you think you were.
No, seriously, I was there. I fought alongside the Master Chief. I'm actually surprised I didn't die. With the what? Oh, beacon, okay.
Maybe, nah. Just don't go reading that cockpit thing.
Why?
No reason.
Well, I have to now.
Nah, it's not like any secrets shown really matter. We're stuck on a planet in a galaxy that we have no idea. We've not run into a single other person. What's the point?
Whoa. What? I don't even recognize this coordinate system. What the heck are all these symbols?
Uh-huh.
They look like hieroglyphics almost.
So, guinea pig, how you doing?
What? What do you mean?
Nothing.
Okay, anyway.
Perhaps.
That was enough of that.
Perhaps you need to go in there and take a look at subfolder 7, access code 4926637.
Stargate? Wait, what? Knock with it. They actually got the Stargate working?
There's more. Keep reading.
Go up. Whoa. Hold up. Okay.
Keep reading. By the way.
Asgard is in Thor and... What?
Keep reading.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Thrall is not a nice guy, but he's a myth.
Keep reading. Then you need to look at subfolder 74392, same access code.
Ah, shit. Well,
that
explains why we're stranded.
Yeah, just don't look at who authorized this.
Why do I know that name?
Just don't be mad.
Why do I know that name? Fucking hell. John 117. What?
Oh, sorry. Folder. What is it? 762. Access code 5973249.
Okay. No, that's obviously a forged signature. I know yours. You don't have that
I do believe we talked about this.
No, we did.
I was in command of few ships, right? I never said how many ships.
Yeah, I never said how many I commanded either.
And
I have just as much power as you do.
Not exactly. I'm sorry. Considering... I'm sorry. I volunteered my best sub-commander out there.
And he didn't return.
No. And I wiped his memory before we sent him to this planet.
Why did they ever give you control of Retcon B?
Actually, you should look into Retcon C. That was your experience with the Flood. That was supposed to override another memory.
Nope, sorry. No.
Believe it or not.
Nope. Nope, sorry. Don't buy it.
Okay. Good. Good. That means you won't try to kill me.
Yes, I will. Wait, we've already tried that.
Yeah, doesn't work very well.
We're basically all fucking Deadpool in here. Stupid technology. Why'd you have to go and make us almost impossible to kill?
Yeah, there's a way.
Yes, I know. So I wanted to encase you in concrete.
There's another way.
Throw you through the sun.
Yeah. It's fine.
No, it's not. You don't control me.
No. You volunteered for this mission.
No, I didn't. I was kidnapped.
Four fires below that.
Kidnapped.
Four files below that.
I was getting that.
Video confession.
No, sorry.
Check it out.
It's forgery. You can make that stuff.
Oh, yes, we can. But what's the point at this point?
I don't care.
What point would I have to lie since we're both stuck on this planet with no way home?
Plenty. You want to try and get control over me?
No.
Yes.
Why would I want control over you?
Because it'll keep me from shooting you in the head.
Still no reason for it.
Yeah, there is. There's always a reason for it. Anyway, I think I'm gonna go see if I can find some materials, as in ores and such.
Sounds good. By the way.
What?
There was a code phrase in that. Did you read that by happen chance?
What code phrase?
Nothing.
And if you say Project Arcturus, I know you're lying.
No. Project Cadmus.
No. Nope. Sorry. Doesn't do anything.
Not good. I was afraid it would.
What, you're afraid it would send me off on a murderous rampage?
No.
Whatever. I still think these craters are disguised thrusters.
Yeah. No, Project Starkiller Base was in Galaxy of Yusanden? No, yes,
yeah, that's true. Starkiller Base doesn't exist yet. Or at least it didn't last I heard.
Yeah, top secret.
Whatever.
Yeah.
I'm still fairly sure that the Ancients could totally wipe anything the Empire had.
Oh. Yeah, their technology is amazing.
Yes, I know, which is why we need to build some. I was so close to cracking the drone control chairs.
You don't have the gene?
I have the gene. I was just trying to understand the base code so we can make our own.
Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, you didn't look at file 69, did you?
Who'd want to look at file 69? I know that's obviously a joke.
No, we put it there on that one on purpose.
I'm actually going to ask me if I looked at file 34.
No, actually, that's just a boring file.
Whatever.
File 34 covers... Oh god, what did it cover? 34. Hold on, I gotta go look it up myself. I haven't looked at it in a while. Let's see. 34 is... Oh yes, how to make stuffed burritos.
No.
10,000 recipes.
No, I think you've got that wrong. File 34 is how to make hot cross buns.
No, that's 32.
No. 32 is how to make key lime pie.
Ooh, that does sound delicious right now. By the way, have you found any way to make food? Like, there's nothing on this planet to make food.
Well...
Have you been worrying about that as much as I have?
Hosts have a built-in ration supply.
I know, but what happens when we run out?
And every time we recharge the ration supply, we get more food.
Where is it coming from?
The recharge station.
But...
We have food synthesizers. Which, you know, they're not top of the line, which is why everything tastes really, really bad.
Alright, I'll go with that for now.
Also, you know, a food synthesizer doesn't really make anything that is compatible with a spacesuit, aside from basically porridge.
At least we can make the joke it tastes like chicken.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't, but I said we could at least make the joke.
Yeah. Why does this taste like chicken?
Yeah.
What's supposed to be mac and cheese? I loved that joke on Starring at SG1. It was hilarious.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Doing barrel rolls. Oh, actually, that would be an aileron roll because. Screw you, Fox McCloud, you named it wrong.
To a barrel roll!
It's an aileron roll. Let's see here. Well, we have plenty of ice. And I mean, there are whole fields and mountains of it. But I'm not seeing any ore. Well, that looks a little promising. It looks a little promising. At least have something.
So, could you state your 4 rank for me, please?
Dude, you know my 4 rank. I'm a general.
Which military?
All of them.
I know you're not part of the Sordid Republic. They decided to be a little bit of a pain in the ass recently.
Yes, and I'm not a part of the Covenant Armada either, but all of the... every single facet of the UNSC.
Wait, you didn't look at folder SG-1 Mindshare, did you?
Dude, the Mindshare didn't work properly. You couldn't overwrite memories.
Not that by itself, but still.
That's why you had me put on retcon C. Apparently.
Yes, I need to stop having you do things sometimes.
Why?
No reason. You do them a little too well.
Yes, well.
You got a few things working that should not have been working to start with.
Oh, you mean the data port?
No, not just that.
Well, hey, why do you think so many places wanted me?
I know.
Because I'm very, very good at whatever I do.
And you did look at file 479, right?
Yes, I looked at my entire file.
Good.
I'm well aware that I am over 300 years old.
492, actually.
Yes, I said well over.
I'm sorry.
That's 578.
Oh, I forgot those birthdays. Crap. I'm sorry.
We were in stasis for almost 100 years, man.
We were?
Yes.
Sounds like us.
Pretty much.
What? What?
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
It's fine.
Yep, there's plenty of ice on this moon. Alrighty, let's see what I can find over here.
So, who is the supreme commander of your fleet, by the way?
I already told you that. It was Admiral Keyes.
That poor bastard.
Yes, I know.
I killed him, by the way.
No, you did. I did, because I had no choice.
Under whose orders?
Not yours. John 117. You are not the Master Chief. I've seen him without his helmet on.
Oh, no. I told you, you were in... Nah, never mind. Huh?
Come on. Give me something. I need some more, need some more, need some more. Hopefully iron.
Oh.
Okay, like to see the bust. Let's go elsewhere. Alrighty, let's see what we have. Where are you? Where's where I want? And mount, I guess. You know what would be really cool?
Huh.
If we ran into a tree and it said, I am Groot. I love that movie.
Alright.
You really ought to look up some of the old holotapes.
Meh, I will one day.
I think one of my favorites is something called Dead. Cool.
No, yes, he's fun.
And they have this dude named Ryan Reynolds who plays him.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So, did you ever run across that one file?
Which one file? There were a lot of those one files that I ran across.
That required, what is it?
You mean the one that was locked with a passcode?
No, not just passcode. Well, I guess it was the passcode 479249776493admiral74.
Yeah. That one was fun.
Yes, it was. Did you see the file within the file?
Yes.
Which one?
all of them. Who do you think hid them?
I just suspect you did, but...
Yeah. That's one of the things I do remember.
Yeah.
Also, did you ever run across a file named Pony Island?
Oh god, not that place.
Don't open it. It's not what you think.
I don't know why you insisted having it in there.
I didn't. I don't know who put it in. But, you know, it keeps asking me to delete it so it'll be free. And I'm like, nope. Nope. Not touching you. Not going anywhere near you. I saw someone do a playthrough of that video game. I know what happens. It ain't gonna happen to me.
Alright.
Wait. Whatever happened to our AI, Merlin?
Merlin?
Merlin, the AI.
I don't remember. Perhaps we deleted his voice on accident and haven't found a replacement yet for him.
Yeah, or somebody purged him while we were asleep.
Either way, we still haven't found a replacement for him.
Yeah, I know. I miss Merlin. He was a lot of fun.
Yeah, some days.
Only speaking in that old-timey English voice.
Sometimes.
I don't know, was that one time you reprogrammed him to sound like a female?
Oh, yes. Wait, didn't we call him...
Morgan Le Fay.
Yes, that was right. Oh.
And he was not happy about that.
Wait, did you ever find the ultra-classified stuff called the Mirrodin Files?
Yeah, that was Merlin's core files. Did not touch those.
Yeah, you probably should go look in there, by the way.
I looked, I didn't touch.
I mean, you should go do a full dive into it.
We don't have full dive technology.
No, not. I am using turn of phrase.
Right. Hot calling the kettle black type of thing.
Yes.
I gotcha.
Look into it, just type in, oh fuck, what was the numbers? I don't know. Go type it, go see him, see what it says it wants from it.
If he asked me for my soul, I'm leaving.
No, that was in paperwork 7497.
No, that was in paperwork 666, if you remember correctly.
No, 7497 was the signature paid for 6666 document.
Yeah, well, at least we don't have an Order 66.
Well, yeah.
I'm not a clone trooper. I don't have the obedience chip implanted in my head.
No.
Trust me, I've looked.
No, that's different Order 66. But we took that idea. We like the idea of it, but...
Yeah, I'm not surprised you did.
No.
I don't. Bad idea. Seriously, in that movie, seriously, the Jedi went out like, pardon my language, but bitches!
Yes, they were.
The most feared warriors in the entire galaxy went out like a bunch of little pansies.
But you gotta also think of it this way. They pretty much sat around the entire most of their lives.
No, they didn't. They went through extensive training their entire lives.
Much none of it showed.
Yes, I know. Thanks to the director of that movie.
Yeah.
Screenwriters, they were total idiots. Like, seriously?
So, are you looking at that file or not?
I can't. I'm not at base. I'm out mining.
Did you get anything useful?
Not yet. As it is right now, just...
Actually, you should be able to use the remote command feature. Ooh, I got uranium.
Where?
By the ore detector.
Oh, okay. I'll head that way, see if I can find something.
Alright. Well, it's taking it a lot better, wouldn't you guys agree out there?
Well, that's the ore detector?
Yes.
That's tiny.
Yep.
Why is it so tiny?
I don't know. I think it's supposed to be mobile, but...
Oh, okay.
It's on some...
See what the cockpit does. Nope.
The cockpit
I got nothing. Oh, wait. Hold up.
Actually, while you're there, you probably could remote into that file that I was talking about.
Landing gear zero. Nope. Okay, core file for Merlin's AI.
Not Merlin.
Yeah, Mirrodin, I know.
Oh, wait, that's a hidden file, sorry. Within the Merlin file.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay. I don't like this. This file's been corrupted. Like, heavily corrupted.
I know, I did some good job on it.
No, you did. That's a bad job.
All I'm glad is you're not believing me on when I'm telling you the truth on something.
Fuck off.
Why are you telling me to fuck off?
I'm mining, leave me alone.
What purpose would I have to lie?
Lots. What you do is why I didn't serve under you all that long.
No, it really wasn't that long. But I honestly did pick you for a good reason.
Because I'm the least likely to kill you.
No.
Even though I am very, very good at it.
Well, that could be true, but... If you wouldn't have let, what was his name? Nishrin. Nishrin, that was it. Why'd you let him escape?
Who?
What is that? Operation 492776.
Yeah, okay. Who? Give me your name again.
Nishrin? Start with an N. Little blue guy. Really annoying arms dealer.
You mean Dorian Maldivar?
No. We let him live. We like him.
No, we didn't.
He's still halfway alive.
No, he's not! He's a headless body and a bodiless head.
That talks to you.
Yes, because he had a data chip installed, but we didn't. Do that.
Maybe.
Okay, I installed the data chip. I remember that. But we didn't cut his head off.
No, it was the other guy. He was
Officer
blue.
Thomas?
No.
No, I just.
Blue. And. He kind of got away, annoyingly enough. And then snuck aboard, what is it, the Yoshiru? And kind of killed everyone and took the ship. That did not look good on either of our records.
Oh, I remember you. Yeah, but, you know, he eventually got what was coming to him. Malcolm Reynolds saw to that.
Yeah, that was a bad choice in itself. Why did we send him out there?
Didn't he volunteered for it?
I know, and his name sounded so cool, like the guy from the TV show, so...
It was the guy from the TV show, remember?
Hey, how did we get him aboard?
We cryogenically... Oh, wait, you're not clear to know that. I'm sorry.
Oh, you mean Operation 4927?
No, not that one.
Just keep thinking I'm not cleared.
I'm sorry, you're not the only one who worked on things in their spare time. There are a lot of things I worked on that you are not clear for.
Wait, if I'm not cleared for it, and do I need to shoot you now? You sure?
Yes.
You really sure?
Yes.
If you're a
odds are nobody's gonna see this anyway.
I was gonna say, if you're a traitor.
I'm not a traitor! I'm a deep cover agent.
I forgot about that one. Wait, that was the one we messed with time. Oh, yeah, damn. I hated that mission.
Yeah, you don't remember half of it because I had to mess with time a little more than I let on.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's right.
No.
You squashed that stupid fucking cricket that wouldn't shut the hell up next to you, didn't you?
No.
Who'd you kill?
I can't tell you that.
Yeah, that's fine by me.
The only thing I can tell you is it most certainly was not JFK, no matter what the file says.
I know it wasn't you for that one.
No, they didn't want me to kill JFK.
No.
They tried to convince me to do it. I'm like, no, sorry. Not killing him.
Wait. Yep, you definitely are a traitor.
No, I'm not! JFK was one of us.
Yes, he was.
They tried to get me to kill him, and I wouldn't do it. So they got someone else for it. I was perfectly happy with that.
Wait, your mission was to stop that from happening.
I tried.
No kidding, going off mission.
The thing I figured out was, and they agreed with me on this, is that if I did stop it from happening, it would unravel the time stream and everyone would die.
I know, fixed point.
I would love to have JFK alive today, but it's just not possible.
Wait, you do know what year it is, right?
Yes. Fixed point, he's dead, it can't.
I mean, you know what year it is, right?
Yes.
What year?
I can't tell you that.
Tell me what year you think it is.
I can't tell you that. Literally, I cannot tell you that. They forbade me.
Yeah.
Also, if you knew what year it is, it would completely mess with your sense of reality.
Not really.
Yes, it really would. I don't know why.
How come?
Because we're not the same universe we started in.
No, we're not. Oh, wait, you did see that file, didn't you?
Yep.
Oops, I forgot that was in that file. Project Stargate?
No. Nope, completely different project.
Project Stargate Universe, I should say.
Nope.
No?
Big Bang.
Which got renamed into Project Stargate, yeah.
No, it didn't. This is a completely different one. Completely different Project Big Bang. See? We are in a completely different... Really?
There's two purple bodies.
Not only are we in any... not in the universe we started in. We're not in any parallel of the universe we started in. Think about it. Time is a cycle, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Real question is, which galaxy in this universe are we in?
There aren't any yet. We're in the first galaxy ever in a new universe.
I should not let you into those files.
You did.
At least there's one file there.
See, what they did is they put this entire base and this entire move into a void ship. We sat through the end of the universe and started it. And the big bang of the next one. And we're here to see if we can...
We actually did a little simpler than that.
Oh, we're here to see if we can survive.
I know, but the other one wasn't actually destroyed.
Yes, no, I'm well aware of that. Dude, you know why they picked me for this?
Besides a base level scientific understanding that is quite higher than most humans.
My knowledge of temporal physics. And transtemporal physics. And dimensional physics.
And that weird annoying circle device that we found.
Oh, you mean the Stargate?
That's right, you found out about that name. Damn it. And then I used it again. Son of a bitch.
You didn't use it.
Oh, well. At least there's no other secrets that you can find that...
You honestly believe those cover files?
No. Having to write them really sucked, by the way.
You did write them.
I gotta write this dumbed down one, and I hate writing. You know me in writing.
You wrote a cover file for the cover file.
Yes, exactly. Which really sucks.
I wrote the actual cover file.
Which really sucked, because you left too much fucking details!
Well, that's how you know it's a good cover file.
You and your damn... By the way.
What?
It's okay.
Your face?
No, not that.
Yes, it's okay. I messed it up a little bit, but I had to.
I know. Not that. I'm very disappointed, Part.
Yes, well.
And you know, I'm going to ask what I'm disappointed about?
I didn't want you to know.
Oh, not what I'm disappointed about.
Whatever.
The fact you don't remember who authorized you to do a lot.
I did.
Hold on a second. Come on, Medbay. Do your thing. Thank you. So when are we going to get to that planet over there, by the way?
We need the re-entry thrusters for that.
Yep.
And we don't have near enough materials for that right now.
No.
Speaking of, you know what we should do?
Huh.
We should make a small ship.
Probably. I've been building a couple of them.
Yes, well, small ship. That we can, fly around, look for ores and minerals and things.
Yeah, definitely need to do that.
Make sure we don't crash it.
Yeah, that would... Well, we do have the universe's best pilot here.
Stop it. You're making me blush.
I know. Why else would I select you for this mission?
My knowledge of high temperatures and energetic materials?
Well, there is that, but when you actually... I could have left you on the other side with the other scientist. I need somebody that can fly around.
Yeah. Well, you know, when you get to be 500 years old, you pick up a trick or two.
That mission we had, that I had you fly us around the sun, that was fun!
And here's the really fun part. Remember the flight around the sun? didn't have any thrusters till halfway through.
Oh yeah, that really sucked.
We only had maneuvering.
Why did you break them, by the way?
What?
Why did you have to go look at this, and next thing you know, they break?
I didn't touch them! I was in the pilot seat the whole time!
I know.
The reason we didn't have any thrusters is because the hydrogen scoop hadn't gotten enough materials from the sun until halfway through the mission.
That was a fun ship, by the way.
Yes, it was.
Oh, well. Let's see. Since we're in another galaxy and our other ship is kind of preoccupied...
I don't think we're going to see any of our other ships ever again. Remember, we're in a whole new universe.
I thought you were theorizing there was a way back.
There is. But it requires elements that don't exist yet. We're going to have to fabricate them.
What kind?
Liquid Aqua.
Let's see, we detected some in an asteroid around that red planet, if I remember right.
Yeah, but we don't have the capability to get there yet.
No, we don't.
And not only liquid Aqua, we need neutronium. Some tritium. And something called a huon particle. And those things are particularly tricky.
Or you just find ZPM.
Yeah, but a ZPM won't give us a huon particle. A huon particle basically defies the laws of physics. Basically, but not actually.
Ah, shit. That's not good.
That's not good.
I can't wait to get off this planet.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, at least we have plenty of games installed in our suit's arm unit.
Yeah.